one-bedroom apartment on the humble side of town. There stands a little Christmas tree. It looks a lot like Charlie Brown's, and underneath there's one little gift for him and one little gift for her. After 6 months on the new job, they're still barely getting by. So in the way of decorations, there's nothing there to catch your eye. But both of them would be the first to say, we're together, we're gonna have the merriest Christmas anyway. Christmas is all in the heart. That's where the feeling starts. And like a fire inside, it touches every part. Christmas is all in the heart. And even if no white snow falls, well, that's alright, because joy can still be found wherever you are. Christmas is all in the heart. Two little blonde-haired boys with big dreams tried to sleep, but sleep wouldn't come. And we'd be tearing into presents long before the break of dawn, with mom and dad and cameras making sure we'd never forget that day. No, no, no. Now I'm the one who's taking pictures in the middle of the night of my own little dreamers, just can't wait until daylight. And in my sleepy eyes, a spark still glows. Well, I guess there's just some things a kid never outgrows. 'Cause Christmas is all in the heart. That's where the feeling starts. And like a fire inside, touches every part. Christmas is all in the heart. And even if no white snow falls, well, that's alright, because the joy can still be found wherever you are. Christmas is all in the heart. No, it's not in the snow. It may or may not fall. And it's not in the gifts beneath the tree. It's in the love heaven gave that night our Savior came, and that same love can still be found wherever you are. 'Cause Christmas is all in the heart, and the joy can still be found